My story is that I just happened to be in Belgium and I found out my brother was here, so I came in to see. That's my story. I'm not with the tour. I just happened to be here on business.
We picked him up. We felt sorry.
And so...
What is he doing in this interview? Get out! Get out! Okay, so what's Michael like to work with? How do you find him?
He's just one of the worst people I've ever met in my life. He's oppressive. He's just a tyrant, you know. I don't know. He just has this thing. No, he's great. He's great. Everybody wants to make him out to be something that he isn't. Yeah, he's a little different, but I mean, he's still, when it comes to work, you know, he's very basic. He knows what he wants. I've worked with him long enough to know what he wants as well, you know. And things flow pretty easily, you know. Not much difficulty at all.
Saida Garrett is one of the hottest co-songwriting credits in the business. Tell me how you got the call and how you ended up writing with Michael Jackson.
I ended up writing the first song, Man in the Mirror, through Quincy Jones, and Michael heard my voice and wanted to know who that girl was. So that's how I met him and was able to do the duet. And because I co-wrote Man in the Mirror, he asked me for another song for this album, so we got together and came up with Keep the Faith. What's so surprising about him is that he made me feel that I had as much to gain from me as I did from him, which was really totally unexpected for me. I just loved it, though.
Bad to a different from the dangerous one?
Well, we've just gone from bad to dangerous. That's pretty much, most people go from bad to worse. We've gone from bad to dangerous. And it's just, you know, just a bad progression into that dangerous territory. There are noticeable differences. The production is actually even more grand than last time. Hopefully the music sounds a little better. There's some new and exciting choreography. We have about, 25 extra lights? 25 more than we had last time? I don't know. It's bigger. If it's big attached to it, then Michael has something to do with it.
Still backstage at the Jackson Show. This is Jennifer Batten's room. This is Jennifer Batten's guitar. And those are her feet on her personalized guitar. That's a, what sort of guitar is this, Jennifer?
It's a dangerous guitar. It's an Ibanez 360 model with some flying bees and hot coals and fire. And it's very cool. It's got bees on every fret marker.
Uh-huh. Bees are your thing, right?
Yeah.
So what's your style?
Oh, man. Psychomaniac.